I just choose a skunk because that was the first thing that came up in my mind. That's my favourite part of the drawing, the tail and the ears and the feet.